All right, what's up? We're back with the whole gang. What's up, guys?
What's up, everybody?
Hello. Yeah. Hello. So you got like a little reaction video.
Pickles.
Pickles. Anyways, we got like a little reaction video. I'm gonna give like a little say so on Say So by Doja Cat at the MTV EMA Awards at 2020. So, yeah, let's get into it. What's up?
How did they present this? Was it like they recorded it and then they showed it?
I want to say they did record it.
Because like, that's what it seems like. It was like a recorded video.
Yeah.
But
probably,
like,
yeah.
I don't know.
To be honest, I've never seen this before in my life.
Well, good. That's what we're going to watch.
For the record.
Ronnie, yeah. Don't be a Kermit.
Yeah.
What?
But anyways, we're going to get into this and go ahead and check this out. And, just give a little small review on this. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Ready. Instantly, like, she just kind of reminded me of, like, the Grudge.
Yeah, these are
just, like, coming out.
She's
like, I didn't want to start hating,
yeah.
But I was like, she's just like,
she did that, too.
Like,
she did the weird crawling thing.
Yeah, you're like, she straight up came out the TV, bro. It's like the Grudge.
I will say she did look kind of like the Grudge.
I think she like, did this shit for a reason, because like, you think of like heavy metal, you think of like kind of spooky or like dark shit. So what's darker than a scary movie?
Slipknot.
I mean,
like some Marilyn Manson kind of shit.
Marilyn Manson.
Yeah, you see, Chase gets where I'm coming from, but you also gotta understand it's Pickles. Yo, what's in your socks? Are those dogs?
They're foxes.
That's dope.
Oh, my fox socks?
That's dope shit.
Fox socks.
Alright, sorry. Yeah. I always
fox socks.
Alright, let's continue. About like
he looks like a fairy,
right? Like yeah. a dark spooky fairy, yeah, and I fucking love it. Like I love
look
her
at those extremely long black nails.
I love it, dude.
Oh
I
shit,
like,
I didn't even notice those.
Like, I want that shit.
Like, I do agree with you. It does remind me, like, of Flyleaf. After watching, like, a lot of, like, Lacey Strong's and just, like, what I remember, like, it does remind me of Flyleaf. Like, 100%. A lot. Yeah. So I do think that aesthetic is cool.
Look up the ripped up dress, and it's just kind of like a kind of aesthetic that's, like,
she looks like
you know,
a fairy, 'cause she has a
like torn out of nature.
Yeah.
Almost.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
She's really cute.
Right? I love her makeup. Yeah, it's just like a gothic fairy, and it's like, fuck, I'm living for it.
I like it.
Yeah, I love this shit.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright.
Yeah.
Alright.
So, I actually, I wouldn't have a problem, like, hearing more of this style of music from her.
Yeah, see, I like, know she's trying to do, like, what Rihanna did, like, when Rihanna first started coming out with music, because I remember Rihanna, like, she did a lot of pop with Umbrella, and then she did, like, a reggae type feel with, like, Man Down.
Well, you got, like, she went from, like, a song, like, where she first started from, like, SOS to, like, something, like...
But yeah, that's, like, I'm saying.
You know,
she did, like, she was in a girl group before, and then they took her out of the girl group, and she went to pop to, like, Umbrella, then she went to, like, a reggae with Man Down,
mm-hmm.
and then she went to, like, a kind of a rock grunge with a rock star, and now she's like, I don't know what she's doing right now besides lingerie and makeup.
Yeah.
But I feel like Doja Cat's trying to do the same thing, because if you listen to a lot of her stuff, it goes like from like poppy type music to like Doja Cat, Say So was more like retro, you know?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
Then
like
she did, what was it, Freak?
Yeah, it's like really 19, like malt shop, malt pop.
It's like
pop. Yeah.
And she redid like her one of her hits, Say So, to like a different type of aesthetic.
So in y'all's opinion, what do you think she would keep going with the style? Or do you think she just
I think she's just trying to branch out, to be honest.
I think so too.
And if she's doing that, I think that's a really smart move for her.
Yeah, it's a good way to incorporate a lot of styles into your kind of portfolio as a musician.
That's what I'm saying. I think that would be smart for her. Because like, a lot of artists, they don't do that. And when they choose to do that, it's too late.
Yeah.
Because their fans are like, nope, can't do that. Stop fucking, you're doing
it. It's kind of weird. It's kind of a kind of independent take you have to make for yourself.
Yeah.
You know, because sometimes you can lose a fan base because you don't go on with the style that people like.
Yeah.
As like an artist. And when you switch up that style, sometimes you can lose a fan base. But people who are like, you know, that...
like slowly branch out, then just like just jump into it. Yeah, mm-hmm. I feel what you said.
I feel like if you maintain like the same song and branch out and just incorporate it in a different style, but keep the lyrics and the style the same, like she did in this video, mm-hmm. I think it kind of like, I don't know, gives a duality to it where you can take two parts to it, you know?
Yeah, I got you. So what do you guys think?
Honestly, like, I like it. I really do like it. It, like, just, like, playing, like, music, like, myself, like, before, as a drummer, like, we've played music. Like, I've played drums, he plays guitar. Like, it felt like that sort of, like,
me,
like, you know, that's something, like, you know.
Go chunk.
Yeah.
Like
of a song that she would have.
I
know.
Yeah, that would be good to know.
Because like,
I think surely they'd have to be open to it.
I'm sure they're like, oh yeah, like this is really fun and great.
In my opinion, like,
time, like they could also be like, you know, like have feelings of like, do they think like
it's unoriginal just because?
How do they feel like personally?
Like, I mean, you have to also look at it in this perspective. Their faces were covered up and they were wearing masks.
Yeah,
they
that
weren't
is
identified,
true. And like, it's like
particularly in
too.
The video, it's not like they were people.
Yeah.
True. Not like it could have been anybody. It could have been normal people.
But like, I wonder if she didn't do it. If like the punk pop album.
Yeah.
I wonder if they would have tried to take on it.
Do they still make those anymore?
I think
Punk goes pop. I think overall she's moving in the right direction.
It's like Sleeping with Cyrus.
So I mean, I like the video. I think it's a very, like, a modern take on whatever it is she's doing. So,
mm-hmm.
I mean, overall, you know, it's a thumbs up for me.
To me, it's just like, it kind of feels like that old school, like, in between music, like it's like right there with like Flyleaf or like an Evanescence kind of feel.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like,
I feel like it's,
I wouldn't
like,
have
yeah,
a problem
it's,
like
it's,
hearing
I feel like
more
it's
of
a
that.
Light Evanescence, but like
yeah, it's almost kind of like a flashback to the early 2000s.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like almost. When like punk rock and like pop rock was like the whole
emerging.
Yeah, that whole
mm-hmm.
thing.
Yeah, it was kind of like hitting the peak.
We just got used to
of that
rock.
Era. But I mean, I like it. I like it. I think it's.
What even happened at the MTV?
I think it's like a flash.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah. What even does happen there? It's like just.
It's almost like a flashback to
like
a generational change.
I mean,
so,
shit.
I guess it's
you know what I mean?
I haven't even. Thought about watching MTV
because
for like the
like,
longest. Ever since Jackass was on there or. Viva La Bam was on there.
Yeah.
I stopped watching it after that. Like, I never really found anything interesting to watch on MTV. Like, besides, like, the music. And the music's, like, the choices for the music is, like, yeah. I think she's doing great. No, she should keep doing it.
I think Doja Cat's a witch.
A witch?
I'm just saying that.
Why do you say that?
Like in his video,
I mean,
it's so.
A witch or a fairy?
Both. A witchy fairy?
Like a fairy witchy?
She had the moon in the background.
Yeah, but if you notice in the video, like the moon changed colors a lot. It went to like a blue to like a blood moon. So I'm like, huh.
Yeah. So yeah, that's about it.